Lost the sector. Has reached the final objective. Available near your location. Objective apples.
This territory is lost. We must fall back and prepare to fight again at Kolomea. Vaze is a man left standing. The sun will not set on the Habsburg Empire.
With precise artillery attacks and methodical use of shock troops, the Brusilov offensive managed to breach many sections of the Eastern Front. To avoid a total collapse of its armies and so the Empire, it was vital for the Austro-Hungarians to hold up the Russian advance until German troops arrived from the west. Kolomea was to be where one of these decisive battles would take place.
Wir warten schweigend, denn würden wir sprechen, käme die Wahrheit heraus. Nämlich, dass eine Niederlage hier das Ende unserer Armee und vielleicht sogar des Reichs bedeuten würde.
Wir sind 19 Kilometer marschiert und ständig dachten wir an weitere Kämpfe gegen die Russen.
These are grave times. We must hold our positions no matter the cost. Our intelligence suggests that the Russians will first attack the eastern line here. If they are successful, we must fall back to defend the Samara.
We have lost objective Butter. We have taken objective Apples. losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples. Sector. Losing objective apples. We have lost objective apples. Half of the enemy forces are gone. Objective Apples. The enemy forces are gone. The enemy has reached the final objective. We have lost objective apples.
We have lost this battle, and I think this war. We are on the verge of a military and national catastrophe. May the Emperor save us.
The 1916 Brusilov Offensive proved to be the worst crisis of World War I for Austria-Hungary and the Triple Entente's greatest victory. But it came at a tremendous loss of life for both sides. And without the promised support of Russia's other armies, much of the territory gained by Brusilov was lost to the Germans arriving from the west. It is a sad irony that in the end, it was a political collapse in Russia, not a military defeat, that would decide the outcome of this region's war.
Wir sind auf eine lange Schlacht vorbereitet. Aus ganz Europa treffen mit Zügen Truppen und Vorräte ein. Wir rücken langsam vor, Schwelle für Schwelle, Schiene um Schiene. Sie sind unsere Skalpelle, die in das Herz Frankreichs stechen. Wir werden dieses Land aufschneiden und ausbluten lassen. Diese Offensive hat einen Decknamen, Operation Gericht. Ich weiß, dass diese Schlacht diesen schrecklichen Krieg beenden wird.
Falkenhayn has guaranteed our artillery will continue to fire on the Verdun fortresses.
Thank you. Thank you.